would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
As well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
I think I see something.
There! You're free! What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. This creature, the mining room. Your mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saving.
You great blubbering beast. Chew!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Mimir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.